centimeters, I get my right foot close as I can to her left, to have my thighs connect. So when we do our gouge, you're perfect way, it allows her knee to go straight through, and she's going to curl it up. I do at the same time, she has a lot of energy.